probably drinking a lot of soda. You're probably eating more burgers.
You have frequent consumption of fried foods, especially fried potatoes. It was linked with a 12% higher risk of anxiety and a 7% higher risk of depression than in people who didn't have fried foods.
Oh, why do they call like fried chicken, like southern fried meals, comfort food then?
Because you're comforting your depression.
No.